The following trailer is rated H for honest. From the developer of three separate franchises about mass murdering aliens comes the series that launched the Xbox, pushed the Xbox 360 to new heights, and came out way too late to make the Xbox One relevant. Halo. Immerse yourself in the rich Gregorian Chantfield universe of the Halo franchise, where you'll play through a storyline that has less to do with actual Halos every single game, as you save all of humanity from certain destruction by pistol-whipping everything in the face.
What the hell are you doing?
Security to the bridge. The Master Chief has gone rampant.
My bad. I needed the ammo. Go behind the paintball mask of humanity's last hope, Master Chief. A faceless, charmless protagonist who's built like a brick house, and who better have an actual house built into that suit, because there is no way those metal pants are coming off without help. Join forces with Keith David.
Were it so easy.
The Sergeant from Aliens, your little brother on split-screen co-op, and an AI whose boobs get bigger every game for some reason, to take down wave after wave of Oompa Loompas, electric sliding elites, and popcorn chicken zombies, until you defeat the last boss, rip off its head, and it down its neck. Oh wait, wrong game. But that would still be a way better ending than Halo 2. Prepare yourself for the series that perfected the console FPS, as you experience gameplay innovations like hiding behind a box while you wipe the raspberry jam off your face, carrying a semi-reasonable amount of weapons, and the regenerating health and constant checkpoints that turned an entire generation of gamers into pampered, widdle-bitty babies. Back in my day, when we died, we played the whole level over again. It was super boring and we liked it. Be amazed by some of the most epic set pieces and vehicles gaming has to offer, in between the endless uninspired hallways and copy-pasted rooms, as you gear up with a wide array of futuristic weaponry featuring insanely powerful pistols, hot pink garbage, Rayman guns, and swords so advanced they run out of ammo? Aw, come on! Just turn it into a regular sword! Pistol whip your way to victory in the campaign's normal mode, or pop it up to legendary, and pretend to enjoy banging your head against the difficulty wall. Then jump into the multiplayer to experience the addicting online gameplay, with a huge variety of modes and maps, and a worldwide community of 8-year-olds who have all had sex with your mom.
Your mom's a big fat bitch.
So before you spend the next few months of your life living off Doritos, Mountain Dew, and Halo 5, remember, it's not about whether you win or lose. It's about not wasting your money on more bullshit Destiny expansions. Starring Master Queef, Major Payne, Shodan with Blues, Dinklebot, The Predator, and Space Voldemort. Red vs. Blue, the video game. The music might be the best thing in the entire series. Now every time I hear monks chant, I get a boner for killing aliens. Be sure to subscribe for more honest game trailers, and tell me what you'd like to hear me say in my awesome voice. You used to call me on my cell phone. I was born with a lack of chill. I am justice. I am redemption. I am Patrick. They played us like a damn fiddle. Do you even lift, bruh?